Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the LCM of the number 4 and 33. So let's start. So to find it out, you need to write both the numbers like this, 4 comma 33. The next thing you need to do is start with the lowest prime number, that is 2. And you need to check any of the number is divisible by 2 or not. So this number is divisible but not this one. So even if one of the number is divisible, we divide. So divide right now. This 4 on divided by 2 will give us 2, and this 33 is not divisible by 2, so we'll not touch it, we'll leave it like that. Now again, if you see this number 2 is divisible by 2, so divide it, we'll be getting 1, but this 33 is not divisible by 2, so we'll leave it like that, we'll not touch it. Now again, if you see none of the number is divisible by 2, so what we'll do, we'll go to the next prime number, that is 3. And if you check, this number is divisible by 3, so divide it. We'll be getting 1 comma 11. And again, if you check, none of the number is divisible by 3. And if you see the number 11, it is a prime number. That means 11 is divisible by itself only. And when you'll do so, you'll be getting 1 comma 1. Once you get 1 comma 1, you need to stop and do one last thing, that is LCM of 4 and 33 is equals to multiply whatever you have on the left hand side, that is 2 cross 2 cross 3 cross 11. So you will be getting the answer as 11 3s are 33, 33 2s are 66, 66 2s are 132. Your answer will be 132. So this is all about LCM of 4 and 33. So if you found the video helpful, please do the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.